right. Cigar Smokers Worldwide. I'm here with the owner of Club Humidor.
What's your name again, sir?
Keith Rumbo.
Keith Rumbo. You know, Joe, you guys been taking care of me, so y'all in San Antonio, you know you have to come to this spot. Well, this is the best cigar shop in San Antonio. And every time I come here, I have a great time. This guy take care of me as well as all your staff. So, sir, I just want to thank you.
Thank you.
Next time I come back through,
we're
going to smoke on this one. I
ain't coming. Just
turn
it
around.
You got to come back.
All right.
Take care.
Good to see you. Good to see you.
All right.
Appreciate you.
Yep.
Yeah, it's always nice.
Yeah. Hey, what's your name?
David.
Last time I came, I met Joe. So you David?
Yes.
Okay. Cool. Cool. How long you been working here?
About a month and a half.
Month and a half?
Mm-hmm.
All right. What got you into the cigar business? I got a cigar group, so I always talk to people when I come out, so, you know.
Mostly, I just really wanted to learn more about cigars. I'm more self-taught.
Okay.
And so I just wanted to learn more of, like, professionals, so.
Yeah, how many cigars you smoke a day?
Well, I tell my wife once a week, but in that reality, probably one or two times a day.
Okay, all right. What's your favorite cigar? Well, I didn't say. What's one you prefer right now?
The Perdomo Double Age Vintage.
What is that?
Right over here. Smoothest cigar I've ever had.
Mmm.
10-year barrel aged, 2-year barrel aged. Goes super well with bourbon, whiskey.
Oh, yeah?
It's extremely smooth. I love it.
Wow. I might try one of those. I normally come in when I come places, pick up a stick or two. You know, so, you know, this is what I do, man. I enjoy cigars.
Oh,
it's a good peace time, relaxing. Yep. That's them David Allster, huh?
Yeah.
Man. That's good, brother. Good to meet you, David. My name Kevin, man. I'm just browsing around.
No worries.
Probably give me something to smoke. I need something to smoke, maybe about a good 30-minute smoke. What you recommend? Recommend.
Got perfect ones for you, then. Do we have the Sanpareil for?
What's the name of it?
Sanpareil. So these are probably going to be kind of a cigarillo.
Mm-hmm.
I would recommend doing the Petite Corona. Probably that's going to be about 30 minutes. About 30, 45 minutes.
I think the last time I smoked one of these 724s, those are pretty good, too.
Yes.
Those are great cigars.
I just smoked today this 5 and 9.
What's the name of it?
Five and Dime.
Uh-huh.
That one was good. It was, it's kind of more full-bodied, and it's kind of creamy. It's an interesting kind of blends.
Mmm. Yeah, oh, this say staff favorite. I thought I smoked one of those last time I was here. I do believe I did. That's 724. Yeah. You dropping the keys.
That's some of the last of the Mohicans right there.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
So when you say that, what do you mean by that?
I got roughly about 5 boxes up there. That guy, and that's it.
Yeah.
That's gone, it's gone.
So who makes this one here?
So 724 is the company that makes it just for us. 113 is actually our blend. So it's actually blended by us, by 724 making it. And so you're only going to find it with us. And I think you can find it up at like New Hampshire with his store.
What?
That's it.
I think I'm going to get another one of those then, man. I think I'm going to try one of those. Now, this the 113.
That's right.
That's the 113. Okay, got you. Yeah, I run out of the 13s or all the 720,
so we're 724. Have all the 724 lineup.
Mm-hmm.
The Club Humidor exclusive for the auto show that came out this year, and then the 113 are going to be limited once those are out there.
Wow. And what's your name, boss?
I'm Josh.
Josh.
Right.
Okay, all right. Are you what you call a tobacconist? Are you?
I would never call myself that, but anybody that works there.
What do you think about that term? You're my man here, my man Joe.
What's up, brother man?
I'm always talking stuff and picking brains. You cigar aficionados. Here, my man is here.
But yeah. About that.
So, what was I just asking? I just asked you a question about.
Yeah, so, I don't think anybody who is in this business is going to call themselves a tobacconist.
So what'd you say about that, Joe?
What's that?
A tobacconist. What's your opinion of the tobacconist?
I was the very first certified tobacconist in Texas. This was over 13, 14, 15 years ago.
Yeah.
That's what the little pin is.
Right.
Straight from Tobacco University. I mean, it's... I think it helps, you know, for the consumer, but it's not necessary.
Right. No. Right, right.
Like, perfect example, you know, Ernie Carrillo from APC, you know, Pete Johnson from Tequila. You know, they're the owners, they're the vendors. They're not certified, so what? That doesn't make them...
Right, 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 right. Yeah.
Let me...
That there?
Yes, sir.
So he made, you said he made that one just for you all?
Yes, for our 25th anniversary as Club Humidor.
Mmm. Room 101. Now, is it light? You know, how, you know, is it, you know, I don't want it too, you know, too light like
I'm not a big Connecticut smoker, but I'll tell you what, to me, I would consider that one a full flavored light because it does have some flavor. It's like a typical bitter, you know, just low key Connecticut. That one just actually has some creaminess. Sweetness to it.
Okay.
You know, very little spice, but it is a very, very complex cigar for being a Connecticut.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. That's what's going on. Yeah, buddy. Yes, sir, man. And I, when I get in here sometimes, be looking around,
there's always something new, huh?
It always is. Yeah, you remember White there? Yeah. Mm, Joe.
Thank you so much. Appreciate that.
Yeah, yeah, that's what's up. Okay, well, I think I'm going to get one of those and that 113 that you all had. You know, I always come in and support you, my man. You know, so I'm gonna get one of those. Yeah, cause this is. I had got the Oscar Leaf Bars. What's something else new that, you know, that's not so full, but not too. Just, that's like a upper medium. You know, I mean upper four, you know, medium at the top of the medium, like, besides, you know, our standard stuff, I should say, you know. What? She ready? Okay, well, we got, we good. We good.
This is another one that's made for us. By Perdomo, Nicaraguan Sun Grown, and it's made for our 25th anniversary as well. This is going to be right up, right? Nice, rock solid medium.
Okay.
All right.
Well, let's, give me one of those, Joe. And, give me that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. Yeah, that's it. All right. So good to meet you, brothers, again for the second time.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate all your support in the group and Facebook, internet, and all that, Instagram.
And we really appreciate yours as well, man.
Yeah, man.
Thanks for being out there. Thanks for, you know, enjoying cigars.
Yeah, yes, sir.
That's what it's all about.
That's it.